Well, if you can do it.
Knucklehead, you're a knucklehead.
What do you think, Cody? You think you and us are easy friends? What do you think? What do you think?
Another Jimmy movie. In the pool.
What you doing, sweet girl?
He loves it so much. He just wants to bark and then.
What do you think?
And you splash water on him.
You wanna share your space at PACC with him?
Then you pee for like 10 minutes. And you'll perk.
Was he just chewing on your elbows?
Anything. Yeah. Anything. We can find a new friend. Should we make another run for outside pee to, or like the last one, the latest ones were like 12:45.
Probably.
Oh,
just a quick potty break.
Yeah,
because we've still got what, a half about 40 minutes yet.
Yeah, and then we got to ride back and, you know, the whole thing. So, so this is looking fancy.
Yeah, I think they'll be fine.
Mm-hmm. If he's on trazodone. Hi. Yes.
I'm feeling really good right now.
Yeah, I like this.
What's
stuff.
What's he going to do when it wears off and there's nobody there to get
it? Oh, I don't. I think they'll be fine. Because she's also on, but she's on
125.
But she's been on it for a while, so this isn't like the first time she's been here.
Because she was anxious.
Yeah.
Are you going to come out and leave them in there?
He's a good boy.
Yeah.
Slippery dog. No, you're fine. You're fine. Nope, you're fine. Back up. Good job.
Body blow,
Body blow. It's got to be comforting for them to have a kennel, man.
As opposed to being all by themselves.
Body blow. He's cool. Weaver.
Weaver, don't cause problems.
Just come on. A few little ones. A few little problems.
Are
more than welcome to come in.
Yeah. What are you doing, buddy? Huh? Did you make a friend with us? She's had it off by the kitchen. My guess is she probably got that by my mom. So she's just too weary of it. She's a very, very good
habit.
Once she feels comfortable, she needs contact.
Is that a Kai's new roommate?
We're trying to see.
Did Ari get adopted?
And then her other roommate, she had another roommate, got big husky. fostered.
Oh, okay.
She's back alone, he's alone. We tried Luke, but Luke was a little
too much.
But yeah.
Really?
Oh, okay.
Scared the crap out of him.
He never does that when I think he's children on the street.
Never seen it. I don't know why.
Kids approach us all the time and he's like, it's the big one. It's the fence.
Yeah, I've never seen that. It's weird. You and the knee looking at dog I've ever seen. Like knees. Whoever gets you're gonna have clean knees.
Is he hyper all day or is he just bad?
He's kind of just that with the kids. He's fine, and then we go up there. But,
yeah, not for the most ideal way. What I used to do
with
cats is where the cats are now.
You can't wait.
Knee
looker.
I would walk a dog on the house sidewalk over there so that they could catch the scent and then see the eyes.
Did they take her eye out?
We knew they had a really bad reaction.
Did they take her eye out?
No.
Or is it just empty?
Yeah, it's just.
Because they don't have much of a reaction. Generally, males and females, or two males are generally easier to pair up than two females. It's a, it's a territorial thing that females actually
do. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Sorry. Sometimes.
Did they
Well, hello, Miss Marge.
How about we? Does he need to go out?
Look at this.
Okay.
So we're gonna hopefully pair them up at the shelter so they can be together.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Do you want to go out with?
We don't know if we're pronouncing it right, but we're gonna go with that.
So she didn't.
So the saving grace is that Griffin was coming to have this part. So he came up, so I would have had, we had Brian and I actually set up like a pseudo camera here for her, and then she wasn't in the shelter. He's no interest.
He's got that high pitched whine.
Yeah. So, but the trash.
Oh.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for coming in. We appreciate it.
I told the helper if I'm right here.
What do you smell? What do you smell?
That's a great sight. Today he scared the crap out of Mitchell, and he made actually all of us a little.
Well, and it could very well be. We've had plenty of dogs up here before where I know it's been something where it triggers some kind of memory. School kids were probably mean to him through a fence, you know. But it's just up here. It's just like when Luna, when I couldn't have him up here. I just can't take a chance with him.
Oh, don't you believe it?
And I did get him. He was high school before the kids started today. It's probably gotta be some trigger where they were like it's gonna go back there.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Rusty's
holding downstairs.
so I don't know what the reaction is.
Stop it. We should have gotten this for Gizmo.
Yeah, but who's gonna stop?
Yeah.